Welcome to Cuckoo Quizzes.
This shit was all I knew. You and me only. I did it all for you. Still you were lonely. We could've worked it out. But I guess things change. It's funny how someone else's success brings pain. When you're no longer involved, that person has it all, and you just stuck standing there. But I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby.
I am the topic of conversation. It's a celebration. Let's toast to the fact that I moved out my mama's basement to a condo downtown, cause it's all about location. I sit and drink wine and watch Californication of life. You should've been here to kick it with me. We could've split this whole thing up 50-50. But now I'm at the 40-40 getting bitches tipsy. Killing shit to ever so talented Mr. Ripley. How I go from being a man that you argue with to me and Dwayne Carter putting out the hardest shit. I should wanna go back to the one I started with, but I'm addicted to this life, it's gonna be hard to quit. Yeah, just ask me how things are coming along. You can tell me that you never heard none of my songs. Long as you end up saying one day you plan to listen. Cause what's the start when it's most
this
important
shit
fan
was
is missing?
You and me only. I did it all for you. Still you were lonely. We could've worked it out.
But I guess things change. It's funny how someone else's success brings pain. When you're no longer involved, that person has it all, and you just stuck standing there. But
I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something, baby. Say something. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. I'm gonna need you to say something, baby. Oh, oh, oh.